Last words. Final speech. Creation came, became itself, created itself. Recreated, incomplete. When an octopus gives birth, it dies, so the children can feed off the body of the parent. We build cities the size of mountain ranges. We build houses into the clouds. We created plastic islands the size of continents. We asked questions. Questions about the Earth, the body, the sea, the universe, until there were no questions left to ask. We thought history was circular, but metaphors of geometry have limits. We thought we could know all there is, but ignorance is bliss. A soft touch on the cheek on a cold night. We named ourselves the crown of creation, but the thrones have been broken, the cities razed to the ground. The first humans started walking slowly. They grew quicker and faster, took on running, running through fields of grain, villages, cities, empires, and factories, until there was no point in running. In the ocean, life began. To the ocean we return. We parade to our demise. A last show, a last scream of greatness into the void. Glorious is the day, triumphant the sun above, the soil below, beaming is the sun through thin veils of air. Glorious is the path, radiant the ocean waves reflecting on the face of the earth. Glorious is the collapse, vibrant the decay of our corpses, corroding underground. Glorious is the peace, the silence after the rapture, slowly falling asleep. Our bodies shall be the ground the new earth is built upon. Ourselves the particles of a space after space. Our bones the fragments of a world withering away. Our skin the cloak of nature in no need of protection. Our lives the sacrifice of the rebirth after time. Our last glances the first rays of sunshine in spring. Our blood the rain on a dried up meadow in summer. Our sinking corpses the first falling leaves in autumn. Our silence the silence of a snowy forest in winter. Glory to the decay of a world that grew too old. Glory to the sprouting of a world that has not yet been born. Glory to the end. Glory to the beginning. Glory to what will come. Glory to what we will never know. Glory to the beginning. the wind will blow over the ruins of our cities. The plants will take root in the squares of our towns. The springs will be fresh, the water clean. It will rain. It will be warm. It will be cold. It will be good.